what advice would you give other writers?
If you've got that idea, don't sit there pontificating. Just sit down and write, and don't look at what you're writing. Just keep writing, and don't stop. Set time each day and just make yourself write, even if it's only for like 20 minutes a day. Just make sure you do that 20 minutes a day writing, because you'll be pleased at the end of it you've actually physically got something that you've done.